Hi guys, I decided to try out a technique, which is this. Let me just tell you. I'll try to upload videos on my backup channel, and then if nothing happens to them, I will then upload them to my main channel. So we will see how this goes. If they don't get copyright striked on one channel, they shouldn't be copyright striked on another. So anyways, if my main channel goes missing, I'll be uploading all of my videos on this one. I don't know, it's not a very reliable technique, but it's only thing I have at the moment. Today we are doing something different. No one asked for this. I just want to do it because I got it in my recommended, because I have been probably watching a lot of like battles and stuff. This is not really a battle, but let's just say it is. It's Who Sang It Better? Demi Lovato, Sorry Not Sorry. And we will do one more Who Sang It Better? A Secret Love Song. Those are only two songs I know from this channel, so hopefully they don't mind. I will leave their channel down below so you can check them out. They're probably good. Show them some love and let's see what's going on. We'll start. Oh my god. We'll start recording in 3, 2, 1, go. And let's see. It's UK versus US right now. I don't have a preference on any country, like. Ooh. Oh, she has a good voice. A nice flow. Okay, this is very professional. A lot of production value. She's good. Okay, off the top, let me just say, off the top, for now, I think US got this in first video was a bit better than this one, only because I can hear a lot of effects on her voice, which I'm not a big fan of that. But she's also good. I just think the first girl is a bit better. That's all. No hard feelings in this one, just don't get offended. She has beautiful eyes. I wish she had more power in this part. Let's see. This is what I mean, like I wanna hear like a real voice. She has good high notes. It comes from her diaphragm, it's not from her throat, which some of. Now you're out here looking like regret. Ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now, I think she will be far the best. I'm the baddest, you're messing with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this. That falsetto. It'd be nice of me to take it easy on you, but not. Baby, I like how her kids, I think, are there. And she looks so young. She's good, but I wish she sang high notes in her own voice, not falsetto. But for me, her tone is the prettiest. Now let's see. Okay, it's still recording. Let's see. Secret Love Song. Well, she has such a sweet voice. Where is it? Oh, I like her voice. Oh, Philippines. Emotional voice. Oh, so good. Not my favorite. I can't put a finger on what's... Okay, she's not using her full voice, that's what's wrong. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Oh, two girls, great. This is my favorite so far, because it's two girls and harmonies. Oh, come on, Sheila. I didn't know Sheila was here. She has the prettiest voice out of all of them. Okay, let's stop recording. Okay, let me just say, like you guys know, Sheila is probably my favorite on this last panel. Let me see who it was. It was Australia. Australia was not my favorite. She was not using her full voice, it sounded a bit off, and I don't know, it just wasn't for me, let's say it like that. Korea was great, she has a very, very sweet voice, like cotton candy voice. Indonesia, I think it was two girls, they were amazing, they had amazing harmonies. Malaysia is Sheila, and let me just see, Philippines was great, she had great high notes. So overall they were all great. Let me just say in UK, US, first girl was probably the best. She has the best support and I think she has the best production value. Second girl was not my favorite. I know I keep saying like not my favorite, but it's just something is not there yet. I don't know what it is. Third girl had a great, I could hear her, like, natural voice, which was great because she didn't use a lot of effects on her voice, and she was just sitting down and singing, and that was great because she was very natural. She was from US, and the last girl, I wish she used her full voice in, high notes because then she would have won, in my opinion. So, yeah. These are my opinions. I hope you guys enjoyed a bit of something different because I don't just want to do same stuff all the time. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one. I love you guys and, you know, subscribe to one of my channels whichever you want. And yeah, see you in the next one. Bye.